Shovelers filled Lambeau Field today. There they are, hard at work, the snow going down the chute. More than 400 people gathered at Lambeau Field today to clear the stands for tomorrow's matchup against the New England Patriots. Shovelers came out early this morning and all the work was finished by this afternoon. Those involved say, although there are snow blowers and machines, they prefer help from dedicated fans.
We have snow blowers, but when we do it with hands, it's easier to scrape underneath and scrape the seats off and stuff like that.
Each shoveler who came out today was paid $10 an hour.